Hey guys, in this video I will say about Bootstrap.js. Bootstrap.js is most important in Angular. You can use a Bootstrap slider, accordion, date picker, etc. to use Bootstrap.js. So guys, to install Bootstrap.js we need a package. So here is a browser and I will open a new tab, and here I will type ng bootstrap. So here is the ng bootstrap. This is I will click the first link, and you can check the link in description. I will add this link in description. So here I will click the in Angular Power Bootstrap, and here I will go to the getting started, and now I will scroll the page, and now you can see the installation command. So I will copy this command, and now I will open a Visual Studio Code, and you can see below the Visual Studio Code editor here my project is running. So now I will open a new terminal, and I will paste this command, and I will press simply enter from keyboard, and here is the installation process is starting. And it will take some time to install, because it depends on an internet connection, how good your internet connection, then it will be downloaded fast. So guys, I will skip this download process because I don't want to make this video long. So I'll skip this video. And guys, now here you can see the download process is completed. So now I will go to the browser again. So guys, now the process is you can see here is the return. Once installed, you need to import our main module. So main module means app module.ts file. So we need import this line in app module.ts file. So I will open Visual Studio Code again, and here I will scroll it, and here you can see the app module.ts. So I will open it, and in here I will import this line. You can see here I imported this line, and now I will go to the browser again, and you can see in the imports array we need to import this ngb module. So I will copy this line and go to the Visual Studio Code again, and I will scroll it here, and here you can see the imports array, and now I will paste this line and press comma, and now I will save this. And guys, after installing any packages we need to restart our server, otherwise it will be not work. So guys, here our server is running. So now I will restart our server. To first of all, I have to close the server, so I will press Ctrl C, and here asking terminate bad job, so press Y and in enter. So here our server is closed, and now I will open it again. So ng serv, the command to run the Angular server. And guys, you can see it's compiled successfully. So guys, and now I will go to the browser again, and here I will open a component, and now I will add a simply alert from Bootstrap.js to check it's working properly or not. So here is the code. So I will go to the code, and you can see .html file to we add this code in .html file. So first of all, I will copy this code and go to the Visual Studio Code, and now I will close the app module.ts file, and here I will open any component which I created before. So now I will open home component. So here is the home component.html file, and now I will paste this code, save it, and now I'll go to the browser again. And guys, you can see the alert is here, that means bootstrap.js is working. So in the next video I will show the advanced bootstrap.js alert and a bootstrap slider.